Ellington wrote a tune especially for Harlem's famous Cotton Club. Avalon's music director, Don Morrissey, has taken this historic jazz riff and arranged it note for note for string band. Here then is a show of shows first, the original Ellington rendition of Cottontail. 9/11. this opportunity to congratulate their captain, Ray Danilevich, on his induction into the Mummers Association Hall of Fame. Ray,
favorites, Show Me the Way to Go Home, and Bill Bailey. Yeah!
to jump right into your laps. They are Happiness, Sunshine, One Big Jam Session, and the Curly Shuffle, all wrapped together. They are Frantiger, and these jokers are wild.
Thank you. at night. Y'all say you've never been to a good old country hoedown? Got around. As Duffy String Band 1985 invites you to pull up a chair or sit on a hay bale with your partner and listen to some knees slapping, hand clapping, down home music and dancing.
Kensington.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, presenting the musical gospel for Inga Freleng.
Thank you.
Paris to Rio. ladies and gentlemen, the Avalon String Band.
Thank you.
Burkle.
Music director Hank Rudzinski and show director Tom King have assembled an incredible group of musicians, or should we say animals, to perform for us tonight. Despite the band's insistence to play swinging selections, conductor Irwin C. Curley once again has chosen Tchaikovsky's 1812 Overture for tonight's opening arrangement. This controversy has turned all previous concerts into a choreographical zoo. Let's watch and listen to see what develops tonight as the Burkle Strings Band presents Silly Symphony.
Thank you. Thank you.
congratulations, Joe, on this much-deserved honor. And now, President Harry Brown, Sr., Music Director Jim Fox, Jr., Drill Director Jim Mueller, Choreographer Dennis Quayle, Costume Chairman Joe Stry, Jr., and the members of Quaker City present their first prize-winning theme, The Scarecrow's Heyday.
Thank you. careful driving, everyone. Good night.
Call MC.
Thank you.
us America.